Greetings, my name is Elias Vick and welcome to the channel. This is going to be a short video showing you how you can enable axis constraints in 3D Studio Max. For those of you who do not know what axis constraints are, it allows you to use the X, Y, and Z separately on the gizmo to align your model better. Here, let me show you an example. So in order to enable the axis constraints, all you have to do is to right-click on any of the four snap icons that has a small magnet-looking thing. After you've done that, a small menu called Grid and Snap Settings should appear. In here you want to head over to the Options tab, and in the bottom you should see Enable Axis Constraints. Now you just need to toggle this box and you're good to go. It could also be good to know that you can change the snap settings by heading over to the Snaps tab and change which axis you want to constrain to. I hope that this was helpful and that you learned something that may be of use. Have a nice day and I'll see you as soon as I can. Bye.